Assalamu alaikum. How life is treating you? In front of you, Khusnida. The end in our thoughts. Okay, well, Khusnida's regular day starts with asking tons of questions herself. One is, what might horsemen say if I dye my hair into different colors? And what people would say if I date with the guy from totally another nationality? And what would they say if I get tattoos? And one day, my dad came to me and said, Khusnida, since that you have, your current accomplishments are enough for today. It's time to get a little rest. Just wind up yourself. And on the other side, my mama was seriously talking to me. Khusnida, who do you think you are? What the hell are you doing here? You are still no one. The things that you had was just a fluke. It was just a start, she said. And the most shocking thing I found, even my little brother strongly advised me taking a popsicle and licking it. Look how strange and how various human minds that I was surrounded by. Look, should I have to change my mom's rules or my dad's? I have to lick my popsicles. And I'm not standing here alone. In front of me, you guys also like this. You are a prisoner in somehow. You are imprisoned. You are surrounded by cage barriers. Stop. Need to stop here. What you see thinks about herself. How I can make a judgment on myself. This is the matter that I'm holding for today. And you guys, you may think like, what is it that sword itself? Why do we use it? Souls are the most rapid thing ever. Faster than the speed of sound, faster than the speed of light, able to build, able to destroy, able to transform, able to remain same. Able to do everything, because it is the reflection of our imagination. And imagination is the invincible thing that people can possess. Imagine, guys, you have got an atomic power in your hand, and you are using it in order to cut down a little stick. Instead, negotiate your own weaknesses. Negotiate your own prospects and strengths. And there is the end. Thoughts don't know when to stop. They don't know the end until you make it by yourself. It's in your hand. It's one shot and one opportunity. Would you seize it or just let it slip? It's all in your hand.